Dahlin throws it to the high slot, knocked away by Cotter, turned back over, but slips out. Jack Hughes working one-on-one with Samuelson. He finds Cotter to the front. Paul Cotter from Jack Hughes. Devils in front.
Finished by Cotter. It's hard work inside their own blue line. And then Jack Hughes with the little spin. Defenseman goes down. Look at this move by Cotter, and he goes upstairs off the post. But Jack Hughes, what a pass. Great patience. Draws Samuelson to the ice. And the Devils take a 2-1 lead.